I fell down and it was really, really bad. 2012, I started to lead my own store in Warsaw. It was a store with speed skating equipment. I sold the store because I need more time for my passion for speed skating. It was really hard to be top skater, top athlete, and spent almost every day in store. In Pyeongchang, on start on 500, I kicked the ice and fell down. It was the worst moment in my life. My goal for next Olympic, for next year, to be in top, just in top.